gun on that one, but pretty good velocity there.
He's coming in hot. Here's Norm Powell for three. Get it started as quick as anyone, mostly coming off the bench this year, but they need him in the starting lineup. He was one shy of a career high with 42 in game three. Wow, what a finish by Booker. Yikes. Westbrook crashing in on him. And those two jawed at each other on the way down the floor.
Well, we've said it before in this series, but Booker most comfortable going to that left hand.
Eric Gordon's been a good starter for the Clippers. First two games, he got out quick. He had 12 points in the first quarter of game one, had 9 in game two. Booker against Powell rises up over him. That's the other part of Booker's game, right? He is at 6'5", a guy who can elevate quickly, got great hops. Powell with Paul on him, rattles it out, Durant clears it. Craig, he's had a great series. Misses that. Booker the follow. Gets it another one. Booker again. No. Ayton. Third offensive rebound. Craig saves it. 5 to shoot. Paul. Paul. Quick as a cat, the former Clipper. And now Booker wide open for a three. Timeout. Ty Lue. Extra chances. Great ball movement, and Booker drills the three ball. The NBA.